But yo, when I was 31, both ends burning them. Thought that I was lost in the jungle, but I was in search of something. Learning how to deconstruct my puzzle. Permanently nervous, I was in love with the hustle. The devil went to hell just to sell that selfishness. They tried to make me feel important, I fell for it. Embarrassment, trepidation, plus a healthy dose of self-imposed limitations over my own illustrations. And